step into the batter. They place one in the low goal for the Red Alliance. Cruising Crusaders looking to pick up one. Airstrike's looking to pick up one as well. 1474 is dead in the water, trying to get things rolling. Up and over the ramparts is Airstrike. 509 Red Storm, they make it through the sally port, weakening that defense. Here goes Airstrike, placing one in low goal. 34-67, the Wyndham windup right here in their hometown. Up and over the Cheval de Free is the Cruiser Crusaders. They're going up and over everything. Up and over the rock wall. 34-67 doing the same for the Blue Alliance. 238 Cruiser Crusaders up and over the ramparts. 509 trying to make their way over the Cheval de Free. Airstrike looking to place one in the low goal for the Red Alliance, and they do. Wyndham wind up over there, moving things around in their courtyard, trying to make their way through the sally port. Airstrike unobstructed, placing another one in the low goal. Wyndham wind up roving around the courtyard. Airstrike looking to pick up another one for the Red Alliance. 30 seconds remaining in the match. Number two. Looks like the Red Alliance has breached the defenses. Airstrike places another one. We got 15 seconds remaining in the match. Airstrike and Cruiser Crusaders lined up in the batter. Cruiser Crusaders slowly drifting outside. 3 seconds remaining.